Support Alex here. Welcome back to another video. I don't care right now. I'm going to get to it. And we're going to Nether just for the achievement. But let's see what's new. And also, I'm scared, so.
You should be.
We need to go deeper? Okay. Oh, I spawned in a cave.
I'll see you whenever I'm, like, done recording
later. Okay.
My episode 2. Wait, what are you recording?
Episode 2. I'm getting some quartz.
Tomorrow I have to go to school.
Oh, that sucks. I have to go to school next week.
I'm so lucky.
Thank you. If I have a barter right next to me, I'm just going to
school. Okay, bye.
Bye-bye.
Wait, no.
Die. Oh.
Did you die?
No, what? I died.
Stop lying.
I died. Not fair.
You're lying.
That's not fair.
You're lying.
No, I died.
Really, you have to restart a new world.
Oh, thank God.
That's your only... Okay.
We can only do it until episode 3.
Yeah. So... You died how?
I died because of the Nether lava. Oh God.
Why would you go in the lava?
No, it was after me and I pressed the wrong button.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Okay, bye. Can I get my stuff back at least? I'm gonna get my stuff back. Not fair. I want my stuff back. Can I get at least get my stuff back? Dragon?
Yeah?
Can I get my stuff back?
No.
Oh, why?
Okay. You know how I felt whenever I started doing the one?
Okay.
And you got a head start?
Definitely don't creep. I'm over flying around and see what else I can do.
Too bad. You don't get your stuff back.
It was worth a shot, at least.
Speedrun it.
How? I'm looking for a cave. In creative mode, but...
I thought you already speedrunned it.
Oh, yeah. That's my other world that I died in.
Aren't you good at speedrunning, though?
Nah, I just need to find a cave. Okay, found one. Yeah, found one. Imagine I die.
Terrible.
I get I'll die in episode 1. I jinx myself. Dang it, why do I always gotta jinx myself? Dang. I found iron already, so I'm going after trees.
I was thinking for some reason, can I get copyright claim by saying someone's name?
Can you? No, you can't.
Or can you?
No, you can't because AtlantiCraft says some people's name.
Why do you think he never gets ads?
I mean, do you really need ads?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. What are ads for, then? Me focusing on building.
What?
I literally need something better. I literally...
Yeah. Yo, I did the dream technique with 1 bucket.
Yeah, I did it too, and then I got 2 buckets.
It was so hard with 1 bucket because I had to keep switching.
Yeah, that's like the annoyingest part.
And I only had 3 iron, so I was like, either make an iron pick or...
I would make another bucket.
No, 3 achievements.
No, there was a hard decision. I either made an iron sword or an iron pickaxe. So I want the iron pickaxe. Actually, no.
Why would you make an iron sword?
I mean, sorry, not an iron sword. An iron sword. God, I can't speak.
Huh?
I went with an iron sword instead of an iron pickaxe.
You literally just said
knife. Yeah, I know what I said. I know I said an iron pickaxe.
No, the tree is floating.
I hate mobs. I hate lava. And I didn't even get to show you guys my tree house.
Sad tree house?
Yes. And then I died. I didn't even get to show them that. So sorry, guys.
How could you die when you have a tree house?
I don't know. But yep, that's me. Dragon.
No, that's not you.
No, that's me. Mm-hmm. I told you we suck. Hey, Dragon.
Yeah?
Do you like my Animal Crossing videos? If you know what I mean. Ooh, tree.
Yeah.
This tree, this pig gonna get it. Like,
what?
This pig. By the way, I did not make my Animal Crossing videos. Ashley made me.
So why?
Yeah, she was like, I want to do an Animal Crossing video. Well, I mean, she didn't make me. She told me she wanted to do it, so I had to.
My God, I'm going to be working on my house off camera.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. I want to make a cool house.
Like, I'm going to make a backyard. Oh, my God.
That's ooh, that there's so much plans I have in my head for this one.
No, for real. Like, whenever you're making a hardcore, you're just like,
No, like, when you're playing regular Minecraft, you're like, what do I do? Hardcore? Oh, I have this idea.
I mean, you gotta live your life before you die.
True. And this is basically, they should not call this hardcore. They should call this RIL. Real life. Because once you die, you go to heaven.
Yeah.
Yeah, now since I think of it, if this is real life, but in a video, how do you make babies?
What?
Oh! No! 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 No!
I think Alex is dying again.
My heart is racing so fast. I don't even have a... No! Give me... Scary. Jackie, you do not know how scary that was. I still have the chills. Jack, that was the scariest thing.
I'm doing some terraforming.
Terra what?
Terraform. Whenever you, like... You know how, like, you have, like... If you have, like, a big hill?
Yeah.
Yeah, and then you just take that hill down. That's called terraform.
Oh, okay. That makes sense. Yeah, I knew that. I was just joking.
Pro Minecraft game. This just is really annoying that. Because...
What? Just imagine dying to bees.
I don't know what that feels like.
No, like in a hardcore series.
Oh. I've actually never died to bees.
I have a lot of times.
How?
Well, when you punch them, they get aggressive. Yeah, that's like, you get poison and you can die. Sometimes.
You can't die by poison.
I know.
Did you jump off?
I will jump off. I know how to make nether right now, so I Gucci.
You didn't know how to make nether, I think?
No, I never knew. And one of the series, remember that series where we blew up stuff?
For what?
Remember the series where we were talking about inappropriate stuff and we blew it up?
No.
Well, we had netherite tools. And so basically, yeah, I'm not going to tell the story. And we didn't know how to make netherite.
So, yeah. I miss Crazy Car. Not gonna lie.
My mod?
Yes, your mod.
Oh, I really enjoyed that. I'm gonna make a new mod anyways. I don't know.
You better.
I don't know yet. I don't know what I'm gonna
make. The crafters mod?
No, I don't know what I'm gonna make.
If you don't make a mod, I'm gonna use crafters new mod.
This is actually better. But I think I have an idea, even though my terrible textures are...
Let me go to sleep, well, because it's turning nighttime.
Terrible.
I'm
glad I'm already at iron tools. I mean, I'm good. Dang, I speed run fast.
Where's my pickaxe go?
Dang, I...
Put my pickaxe in a chest.
Dang, I speed run fast.
Oh my god.
So glad I speedrun. All this stress is actually really annoying me. Here,
okay, now I need to go to sleep. There we go.
Ooh, I know how to make an impressive... I know how to make an infinite amount of chicken farm. I know how to make a chicken farm.
I need this.
I don't know if it works in this version though. If you guys watch my Dragonfire series, you know that I made a chicken farm.
What? Oh, okay, never mind. I need to free up my space.
I need a better house, that's what I need. Okay, hold on, what kind of thing do I have? What? I'm like, hold up. At this point, I might live in the mountains.
You will?
I would.
I don't know about living in the mountains.
I'll live in the mountains, because then I can make like a cool base. The thing I'm excited about is getting the elytra and fireworks.
True.
I mean, if...
I need to free up my space, because... Ooh, that's a lot of... videos.
Oh, you're talking about like space.
How much gigabytes is that gone? How is that only barely anything?
Well, you gotta post them. Delete them. Post them again. And then delete them. Well, you have to delete from recently deleted too.
Yeah, I know.
So do you do that too? It's getting nighttime.
It's a 23-minute long video.
Okay.
I was about to say Nether versus hard.
Wait, you're posting that video already?
Yeah.
Dang, you fast. I'm gonna make a better home. I'm just gonna put some stuff down there. Until it gets nighttime. Someone go and get it if it doesn't. Oh, there we go. Woo!
I'm gonna go.
Okay, bye bye. He's going to make a video, right? Guess he is, I don't know. Guys, it's the worst thing ever! Yeah! Mother heavens. Goodness. Lag, I hate lag. But I need food. I need food right now. I will literally live here. And also, if you're waiting, I'm just gonna grab my oak wood. How about a hardcore oak? Now I can finally heal up. So there's something here. As we wait for my hearts to reconnect. Okay, so there's this hill. And I want to get rid of it. So, very excellent. With stuff, we'll just make a shovel. Come on, I was doing so good. I'll do it later. Then that's what I'm doing. Excited, you know. I really want all my stuff back. Do I have any scissors? Do I have any scissors? Oh, there we go, got it. No. Sorry, guys. I don't feel like doing the floor, though. I'm gonna take a replica of one of our old the builds that we had before of the Dragonfire mod. So I'm gonna take the castle thing and try my best rebuilding it, but not as big because we don't need a lot of stuff here. Also because it's gonna be a small hut. Okay, we're gonna need doors. Definitely gonna need doors. Okay, then we need one right there. But no, it's on. There we go. Why is it wood? Okay, there we go. I don't want any monsters getting inside the house while I sleep. Okay, that should be good, actually. It looks a little bit better. This is literally as better as it can get. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. Actually, I'm gonna end the video off here. I'm gonna die anyways. So hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye!